rooted the story in the short program to the music of the artist. Act Two comes up now. The Artist, choreographed by Lori Nichol.
You saw it in the warm-up, and there it is when it counts. Quad toe, and not any quad toe. Sublime. I used that word in the short. I'll use it again.
This is a kid that's been injured all year, feeling now at the top of his game. Triple axel, triple toe.